and a joy this world could not afford. Since I yielded control of my body and soul to my wonderful, wonderful Lord, I desire.